listeners, my name is Didier, I'm from ID to 3D, and today I want to talk to you about this filament from Extrudr. It's called GreenTec. So a while ago I was contacted by someone from the Pôle 3D Numérique de Liège. They wanted to print a prototype of a mask for the COVID-19 situation, and they requested some filament that resists to high temperature because it needs to be sterilized. So at first I thought about ABS, but I really don't like that filament because it's hard to print, it warps, it stinks. So I did a bit of research and I found this filament from Extrudr. Extrudr is a company from Austria which is specialized in green filament. So they have this filament called GreenTec that has characteristics like ABS but is easy to print like PLA. So this filament GreenTec can resist to high temperatures until 110 degrees, and there's a version called GreenTec Pro that resists until 160 degrees, which is really amazing. It has some flexibility and some strength, so it's really useful for mechanical prints and has many other characteristics that are really interesting for technical print. I printed this mask. You will see some renderings here of the mask and some pictures. I tried several different things with this filament. So for example, this spool holder from ColorFab to hold the big spools. It's really nice and flexible. I printed this clamp also, that's really very useful. Printed really nicely with all the details. Then this other clamp, that's also quite nice. To print, it's printed in one piece with all the movable parts, and this is one part of the mask we saw previously. I also have this project on the Ultimaker 2 back there where I converted it to direct drive, and there are some parts of the head I changed, so these parts can heat up quite a lot with the motor and all the heat parts below, and this filament does a great job for it. So I'll have some links in the description for the filament. They are linked to my webshop. One last thing to say is that I'm not paid by Extrudr to say this. It's from my own experience, something I want to share with you because I think it's a really interesting filament that can be useful for many things. And I don't think it's that well known for makers. So if you are interested, have a look at my website. See you next time and keep making. Bye.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video and that you found it useful. Please leave a comment, a like and share the video. It helps me a lot. You can also follow me on Facebook, Twitter or Instagram. Thanks and see you soon.